Yeah, well, for the winter, I'd say my crucial points are my hands and my feet. For the feet, I do have electric soles. I have the Gore-Tex like winter boots, and also shoe covers that are like made for cold conditions and both like rain and windproof. For my hands, I actually have electric gloves as well, but I don't use them all the time. But I think I use like the Hummer gloves, just to try to keep the fingers closer to each other, because that helps you a lot.